guys. This is not round six of Northeast 86 Cup. As a matter of fact, I missed a video last time of doing round six because a lot of shenanigans happens. And today we're actually at MOE track day, motorsport enthusiasts, with some of the 86 guys. So currently I'm actually sitting in Craig's MR2. This thing is extremely cool looking. Today I'm actually here for a track day with them, and we're just having fun. I'll stumble and tell them my new setup with my rear sway bar and my correct NT1 sizes, because I really want to get ready before Lime Rock. Last week the track rained out, and also this week is also raining as well, so I actually have no days left before Lime Rock. A little backstory about what happened at Pocono. I went there on Sunday, and unfortunately we had an accident with one of our guys. If you check out my other video about the pure driving that I posted on my YouTube, you can actually see that it was raining really bad. And what happened was, because of the crash, the oil actually slipped off at the bank, and the people weren't able to clean off the oil. So I only had one session run that day. I'm in Craig's car right now, and I really like this car. I really like this MR2. Like, it's pushing a lot of power, and it's great. Like, I mean, it looks great. Everything is just amazing. Like, I like the body kit. Like, everything is all flare. Even got undergo on this thing. Just stop this car. Wow, this car is extremely grabby on the clutch. Ooh, that sound is so nice. Sound is so nice. Did you hear that, guys? Oh, let's do this on this little straight right here. I had a chance to buy one back, I think like 2 years ago, and one of my buddy, like Jesse, was selling the car, and I thought about getting it, and he was selling it for like $6,000, and it was also boosted, also SW20, same model, same exact one, except it's blue. I really wanted it. So this is the outside of the car. Wait, what?
You bet money that you were
going to
stall.
Oh, wait, well, I was making a video, man. I was talking about the entire car and everything. Thank you. is extremely wet today. I think I spun down, Eric spun down, almost everybody spun down except some of these guys. Chris lost his bumper. I mean, his bumper can just like push back in, so it's not too bad. I mean, look at this, Eric right here. Caught him, sleeping. This dude had 1 hour of sleep last night, and he is at the track. He's nuts, man. See this shifter right here? The LLP shifter. It's first gear right now. Second, third, fourth. Holy shit, how short that is. Damn. Maybe that's something I should invest in. I don't like it. A little help, guys.
Get a hand.
Look at this radical. This is extremely cool. Left hand drive. Powered by RPE. This thing seems like a blast to drive. This thing really reminds me of the time that I did my skip out racing school with the Formula cars. Seems like there's nothing open and you got to drive fast enough for the water kind of like fly off from your helmet. This is so cool.
Today ended early today because there was like an oil spill on the track by one of the motorcycles, and we had to cut short because they were not able to clean the oil off.
One of the motorcycle guys completely wiped out at turn 5, and then his entire engine oil and everything was spilled everywhere, so everything was cut short. So I mean, I get to go home a little bit early. I'll have dinner with my family today, so that's a good wrap. But other than that, I wish I had more track time, and I wish I had more.
I mean, it's raining really hard right now. Like, I am actually driving home right now. It's gonna take me about 2 hours and 45. Wish me luck in this goddamn traffic. It's gonna take me a while.